A new heaven and a new earth. I saw a new heaven and a new earth. Isaiah chapter 65, verse 17. The first heaven and the first earth were completely gone. There was no longer any sea. I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem. It was coming down out of the heaven from God. It was prepared like a bride, beautifully dressed for her husband. I heard a loud voice from the throne. It said, "Look, God now makes his home with the people. He will live with them. They will be his people, and God himself will be with them and be their God. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death." Isaiah chapter 25, verse 8. "And there will be no more sadness. There will be no more crying or pain. Things are no longer the way they used to be. The earth is made like new again." Have you ever tried to picture what heaven is like? The Revelation verses tell us a lot about heaven. The streets are made of pure gold. The gates are made of pearls. There is no need for the sun because God's glory is the light. Next, click on the button that says music for a song with Lily.